When love is experienced, what else do we need? What else is needed? What kind of self-realization is needed? We're not worried about whether we are doers or not. We're not worried about whether this is direct path or a long, windy road. When there is love, love is sufficient into love. It's causeless and reasons fall away. So this is also spoken here in these terms, so as not to forget about it. So if we want simplicity, this is the bare simplicity of it all. There is nothing more simple.